We have a situation. This is from a few days ago. Black Tusk.
We're coming up on the building. The marker is our agent. We lost contact with her shortly after this.
Can we take a look at the surveillance footage she transmitted?
Let me switch over. What are they after?
At a guess, the DARPA labs and the sublevels. There are all kinds of Defense Department prototypes down there. This can only be bad news. The question is, how bad? We need to know. Which is where you come in, Agent.
Of the Pentagon, coming up on Black Tusk's outer perimeter. Find a way through and figure out what the hell they're doing here.
Black Tusk communications intercepted.
Brenner, Recon 4 has a visual on an unknown helo headed east over the Potomac.
Tell them to patrol toward the shoreline. Might be an insertion.
Turrets detected.
Oh. I thought we were sort of shut. I didn't know we were sort of shoot it.
Yeah.
I ran up to it like I sort of cut it off.
Beacon detected. Source located.
That must be our agent.
Entering safe area. Portable electronic device detected.
Here it is over here.
My God. I activated the beacon when I heard the fighting. Never expected that you'd walk through that door. We'll have to catch up later. We're here. This is the courtyard. Black Tusk has been tearing the place up, hauling away anything they can. You need to get there and put a stop to it. Getting in is going to be the tricky part, especially now they know that you're coming. I can create a diversion here to help you get through. Let's hope it's enough. Hey. It's good to see you.
This thing working? Good. You're gonna need to find a way in along... See what you can find to make an entrance. The bigger, the better. It'll give Black Tusk something to obsess over while you infiltrate the site.
Approach.
get inside, quickly.
I want to look around for a little bit.
I'm reading a massive power outage in the Pentagon after that explosion.
Okay.
That may be an issue you'll have to resolve.
Okay. Got something up here. This chest.
Eyes up. Don't expect it to stay this quiet inside.
Well, that's great. My flight got canceled.
Probably for the best. I don't think it's a good idea to fly into New York right now.
Is it really that bad?
It's not looking good. Sarah's talking about quarantine procedures.
Maybe I owe TSA an apology for the scathing voicemail I just left their department head.
Got a shot.
There's another phone, another transmitter in here.
Oh, shit. I didn't expect the virus to hit us here.
I heard both Bill and Mika came down with the flu, and that's why everyone's quarantined.
Yeah. That's some really bad news, both for them and for the project. It's gonna take so much longer than I had done with these restrictions.
Guess that's what they get for having an office. Not my fault they decided to start cheating with each other and came down with a dollar flu.
been airlifting heavy drilling equipment to the center courtyard. The priority is to take out that operation and prevent them from extracting whatever it is they're looking for. Then, we need to figure out what it is they're looking for. I'll do what I can to support you from here.
Upstairs? Yeah, upstairs. Yeah, I'm looking at a robot right now. This is where the enemy is.
Not sure we can afford to. We're already behind schedule. Just get it done.
That's not great. Expect heavy resistance on your way to the drill.
Well, that's not good. But little dogs everywhere.
To take out the drill.
reinforcements to the center courtyard. We need to keep that drill safe.
Understood, Command.
Looks like you reached the center courtyard. Use those explosives to take out the drill.
Oh, back. Oh, gotta go.
Don't
air-gapped server in the naval wing. It has a complete inventory of projects and assets based at the Pentagon. We'll need that project list. If your access is blocked by the lockdown, Isaac should be able to access the system and obtain a security key.
Searching system for access codes. Successful. Access granted.
Contact with the atrium. Lock everything down.
Bravo, One-Niner. Securing the war room.
Bravo, 1-6. Redirect to the server cluster.
We'll go. 1-6 en route to the server cluster.
Device detected. Agent down.
Fucking robot behind you, behind you, robot behind you.
Come close to the wall.
Yeah, I'm getting there. There we go. You got a key, a Black Tux key. Here go a chest right here for
that. Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Here go Black Tux right here.
Where?
Right here where I'm at.
Okay, I'm coming. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
How do you earn Black Tusk keys?
You gotta get them in the underground.
Underground.
Yeah, okay. Those little bitty boxes underground.
Okay.
You open them up and you get keys.
Yes, sir. Yeah. You don't have a cigar. A who? A game blue? Oh, hell no. Oh no. No. If he go to the... Let me know when he get ready to leave. No, you didn't have to fix the plate, Sam. I thought you were just gonna put it to the side.
UAVs are up.
Aye. I think I gotta go myself anyway. I ain't got no chain. Yeah, I'm gonna go up to the in and out up there, young. I gotta go to the store myself.
Final signs, zero.
I got a guy right here at me. A lot just came out of there, right there.
Grenade launched. Sights are blocked.
project equipment looks undisturbed since the evac. Bioreactor? Accounted for. Looks like they finished it. No antivirals to use, though. We knew that. We'll have to find a way to get back once Wyvern lost.
Lost a man!
Sound good. That EMP must have wrecked the servers. So much for plan A. Plan B is to take data directly from their own systems. They have a command post on a rooftop not too far from your position. That should have the information we're looking for.
That dumbass thing.
Oh, we gotta kill that.
Command, we've got hostiles approaching Station 4.
God damn it! Hold them off! I'll send in reinforcements from the hover.
data damaged. Attempting to restore deleted files.
Great job. I'm pulling up the recently accessed files to get a look at what they were after.
Yeah.
Huh? Okay. Well, I gotta go because I don't have no change. Yeah, I gotta go. I'm getting this. I'm gonna get it. I'll be right. I'll see you in a minute. Huh?
Marauder class quadcopter detected.
I'll go. I'll see you in a minute. You finna be back in a second, right? You finna come back in a minute, right? No. I'll see you in a little bit. Going to sleep. What? Why you gotta go to Raleigh? Oh, you going all the way up there for that? Okay.
Data restored.
No, you don't. Okay. All right.
Okay.
I am going out.
Black Tusk's main objective is a perfusion bioreactor. What the hell is a perfusion bioreactor? Leverage. I'll explain later.
Securing that equipment is absolutely critical. We cannot let Black Tusk take it. Kelso out. Head back to the entrance. I can direct you to the DARPA labs below. This is a perfusion bioreactor. Thanks to you, we've got broad-spectrum antiviral medication that can prevent another outbreak. But we don't have anywhere near enough to go around. This thing will solve that problem. It's essential that we recover it. But there's another problem we need to solve first. We're pretty sure Black Tusk is using that drill to extract the bioreactor. They definitely don't want us to have it. So disappoint them. Wreck their plans. Do whatever it takes to make sure that equipment ends up in the right hands.
Isaac should be able to get you past the secure blast doors now. The bioreactor is deep in the DARPA labs. This time, they know you're coming, and they know where you're headed. So be ready for anything.
Echo 2, this is Brenner. Where are we at on the charges?
set, but not wired, Chief.
Better hurry up. You're not alone down there.
Good. Brenner's team must be using that power for something. Keep your eyes open.
Assault drones detected.
Come on, damn it. Get your ass up here. Oh, damn it. You always do that shit. God damn it. Fuck.
Active power terminal detected.
Get Isaac close enough and let's see if we can shut that power down.
Commencing shutdown. Remain nearby.
Oh.
Range exceeded. Shutdown halted.
They're coming up fast.
I think you gotta be over there, the other one, man.
Detected. Power terminal deactivated.
Yeah, there's a dog there, too.
You're halfway there. Okay. Get that other power terminal offline.
Damn, I'm down.
Power shutdown complete.
That should stop those drones. That bioreactor.
Oh, I didn't see it. Oh, I didn't see it. Okay. Yeah, I am. But I'll jump in there in just a second. All right. Snap. I got to get off for a second after this mission right here, bud.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
We can go and knock it out now. Yeah, but I'm getting right back on it. I gotta just go to the store and stuff.
Talk to me, Echo 2.
Almost there, but we need to get everything exactly right. This is fragile equipment.
Understood. Brenner, we'll hold him off as long as we can.
Look at all these robots.
Double.
Rocky. Shut up.
Enacted. All entrances sealed.
If I'm reading these schematics right, you should be able to get through the vents.
Did you see the report? I saw it.
Did you do?
Then you understand why this op is a top priority.
Hold on.
Thank you.
Echo Leader, the charges are set.
Echo Leader is down.
Shit! We'll see you topside for the reactor.
Electronic device detected.
Helipad is secure. Where's my bioreactor?
On the barge. Sending it your way now, Command. Command, we have division here. Engaging now.
Get over here.
detected. Loading freight elevator.
Command, we've lost control of the package.
Any units in proximity, move in. Everyone else, get to the helipad.
To the helipad, and he's prepared.
Get those turrets online. We need to make sure they can't get air support in here.
Automated turrets detected.
We have a helicopter standing by to extract the bioreactor. Secure the area and pop a flare when it's clear.
All jump, no good.
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Mortar on my mark. Now!
Location ASAP. Thank you.
Shit, bro.
Flare.
Agent in need of backup.